Got it. Berge 2, we're gonna go right down the road, try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead. Faster. Watch that.
Are we Austrian?
Vienna waits for you.
Yes, we're very Austrian.
Yes? Okay. Oh, the defense mission for the song to play for the defense of Vienna should be Ram Ranch.
Uh oh.
Wow.
Oh boy. They're dancing. They're listening to Falco. What the fuck is that?
No way!
No!
Oh, ArmA's crashed on me.
Womp womp.
Gaming.
Return quickly.
Right, I'm gonna back it. Back out of reload.
That's us.
Hey, it's us.
Woo! Look at that pisser.
Us, we are.
Alright, everybody stay still.
He is stored in the balls.
Alright, stay here, entertain yourselves, I'll be back.
Alright, I spy.
Yes, sir.
Yep.
We have made a new playlist to play for this game. For this,
No.
I'm still hearing
it's
Falco.
It's in Scum and Tonic. I recommend
please
you listen
end
to
the
it.
Falco.
Is it my playlist 3?
It's my playlist 3. I will press it on when we start moving out. There was a vibe we were cooking out in the lounge.
Oh, there you are. I'm just like, where's my...
can you get in...
Alright,
gotcha.
...team with Bubba's.
Ba-ba-ba.
Ah, hold still a sec.
The old three rockets.
There we go.
I do love these guns.
I'm gonna get another one and not break my back walking.
Get too fat there.
Was that
leak? I'm ready.
Oh, I can. I've got another one.
MG team, go
hey,
red.
To RTO. 2 minutes to organize. Falling on CO for brief.
Right.
Yes, I am the only
red.
AT.
Come squad. You fucking dunk.
I think I'm out of you guys too.
2 minutes to organize, then we go,
we go red
on CO.
Yeah, just go red for MG. Blue for. Fucking whatever it's called. AT.
AT.
Richard will go red as 2IC, and Klima go green.
Yeah, I mean, we can all be
green.
Oh, I guess he's done already.
I got 4 boxes for you.
I think JC should be in blue team.
Here, helicopter.
4 120s.
Get the stroller!
Okay.
Here rise. Oh, I do not like that.
MIA.
I'm gonna lie down.
Hip gaming?
That's so much better. I was deafened by everyone talking to the team.
Richard, you go red with us. Yeah? There you go.
There we go.
Open gaming.
Yeah, you know what? You should really.
Who died?
You.
Oh, right.
Who died and left you in charge?
I'm taking my own shit, and this is totally kosher.
You should take your own dog tags.
Did you put yourself in the will?
Why don't you do that?
Just in case you return.
Vic.
Leave to mine, no, no, brother.
Oh, there's plenty of mags in there. Okay.
Seven, two.
Oh, that actually made me pee myself.
Right.
I'm not gonna lie.
I just peed a little.
Ah, you know I'm important because I have a hat.
We all have a hat.
Yes.
Oh.
All the commanders should wear hats so that they're nice and easy to snipe.
Right. I have finished looting my own dead body, if other people want to loot it.
Go Finland.
Alright, to be clear, 60 seconds to fall in.
I have 18 magazines on me, which I think might just be enough.
Wait, you don't trust my driving?
Head again.
Okay. Everybody go over to Gibbs.
Helmet this time.
Everybody go over to Gibbs. Gibbs? Go over to Gibbs.
Let's go, let's
go. Go, 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 go.
That's better than only three of them listening to me, right?
Run, run.
Wow.
FDMI6.
Yeah, camouflage is
Halo gaming?
It's like the Power Rangers Ultron of helicopters.
Good, tell a story time.
Why is it called wings?
Good. Yeah, no, I got
it. It flies.
This is fucking huge.
Yeah, Rene Bruce.
This is actually everybody. Okay, alright. So, once upon a time, there were some very upset Russians. Anyway, long story short, World War III is going on. We're moving to Vienna. So, my thinking here is that... Okay, actually, let's back up. All right, so overall MO today. Warrior force. If we run into anything major, we need to run from it. So, I'm not going to be swapping squads in the lead today, like I normally try to do, because Antons are only AT. Instead, Wallace, where are you?
Ahoy.
Ahoy. Right, Wallace, your job is to take the lead, and if you find anything you can't blow up in one shot, so more than one tank... No, actually, if you find a tank, it's probably already out. But anything you can't engage quickly and effectively, you need to immediately call it out that we need to pull back and change direction, okay?
Okay.
So that's kind of our MO today. We're just trying to make it to the assembly area alive. So we hit tanks, we hit BMPs, anything scary, we move away, we don't engage it unless we absolutely know we can take it. Cool. Right. So, order mark today is A, B, C. Simple as that. Command between Berta and Caesar. We're going to mount up in the convoy per the map mark and then move over to the convoy halt south of Grussmugel. That's no, not there, Grussmugel. And Anton is going to probe into the town with B providing flank support, and C is going to stay in reserve off to the right. I expect that town to be occupied, and we're going to have to fall back under fire. So, if that happens, Caesar, your job is just to provide support for the other two teams so they fall back through you. Be basically an anvil for anything that comes after them. And we're going to pull back to the fallback point and proceed for the orders to that point. To the limit mark, and then Caesar, you're going to bring the vehicles up and do that a lot. You're going to bring your vehicles up to the A limit mark, and then we'll get mounted back up, move up to the supply cache, and see what's there. That's all I got so far. But the main things today is just, again, do not fire upon anything you can't beat. Please, please, hold your fire today unless fired upon. Cool?
Roger.
Cool. Yeah, Joe?
Sure. Right.
What if the tank turns out?
All right. That's
hey,
on Mata.
What
is vehicle.
For the engineers? Yeah, go ahead and get mounted, guys.
The music.
Yeah, put it in there.
For the engineers, are they going to be following another VIX?
You guys are going to be effectively our VIPs for this mission, because if we lose that launcher, we will not be able to fight tanks at all.
Within the confines
who's driving?
Who's our AT?
I am.
Who's
I am?
Me.
Hello, me.
Fucking nailed that.
Thank you.
I am I.
Do I have JC up front?
Okay. No.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I can still hear you. That's fine.
Sweet. Wallace!
Yeah.
Convoy hall marker has moved.
Roger.
I just had a vision from God that told me.
Yes,
sir. Right. Recon, please.
Right. Well, I was going to recon, but I'll recon a little bit more. So, Wallace, once we get to the convoy hall.
Yeah.
Wallace,
Once you get the convoy halt, you're going to dismount and probe across the bridge. Once you secure a bridgehead, roughly marked, okay?
Roger.
Cool.
Don't like this playlist.
He's moving.
Okay. Oh, Wallace, you should join this playlist as well.
It's a playlist?
I think it's Scum Tonic.
Yeah, it's a Cold War gone up there, so what?
Why do I have a field cab?
Yeah, sure. It's your
just join us.
No, if I'm doing leadership, I don't want to have any background stuff.
Oh, you don't want Gangnam Style Minecraft, okay?
Oh. Well, in that case, still no.
Minecraft style with Captain Sparkles.
Wow, my hat weighs a kilo.
Yeah, it's a metal. It's a metal hat.
It's anti-radiation.
What the
fuck? We are halting at the edge of this wall here, so let's...
I'm powerful,
you're
already.
Miracle in front!
Beat we are getting shot
this
at.
About 20.
Eyes on!
Dismount,
120!
Dismount, dismount.
Alright, come on.
Us from the north.
Red team, north east,
east,
blue team,
red
stay
team,
reserve.
Red team.
Red team, get that, you get that hard cover there and watch east, northeast.
Alright, red team, come on.
Give me cover.
Alright, just set up here.
Yeah.
Keep watching north, northeast. Oh, I see them. They are bearing. Oh, I haven't got a compass. 38°038. So, Banshee, if you, can you see north, northeast?
Yeah.
On the road at the base of the building? There's about a squad in the field.
Oh, why did I just hit reload? Shit.
Alright, okay, just hold fire. Hold.
Yeah.
Wait, the others. Okay, we got BRDM. Andy, we got a BRDM. You see the BRDM? Okay, cool.
We got another Vic.
Okay, cool.
We got another Vic behind it.
Alright, guys, if you take a. If a round whizzes over us, just respond back to them.
Oh, we got trucks too.
Right.
Open.
Oh my god, I can't. Shit, I need something to mount this on. What'd he say?
Use my head.
I don't think I can mount on you, can I?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't go behind
him. Oh, shit. It's not letting me mount.
I'm not hitting the
right. Just keep hitting the truck. This
thing needs mounting, and I can't. Yeah, it's not letting me. You wanna okay, crouch and then. How do I mount it on the head?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not letting me mount on the head.
Okay.
Reloading. Do either of you have an entrenching tool?
Yeah.
Okay, can you put up a short trench? Or might be over, but... Put up a short trench, maybe. Somebody get hit? Oh, shit! Suzuki's down!
Okay,
I gotta get. Ah, there's so much smoke.
He's okay, he's back.
I'm up.
She's up?
Okay, cool.
Okay.
I saw God.
Oh, I meant like a short one, but that works too.
You falling back? Right, okay, pull out of here.
This trench is shit.
Oh, well.
That's like a sniper one, the short one's the.
Alright, get back to the truck. Get back to the truck.
Yeah, someone's in this one.
There we go. Come on, please. Gibbs, you say truck?
Hello.
Oh, you said pull back. So I said truck.
Hold here.
What?
Bluetooth.
Yeah. Cool.
How you doing?
Ipsis is way far out into the
you have
Tom.
Okay, you're gonna be fine.
Can you go collect?
Wallace, we're abandoning the vehicles, moving east on foot to the tree line.
Okay, let's go.
All right.
Collect anything,
any
ammo you need from the truck for the AT, by the way. If you do need it.
Since we're abandoning the trucks, I'm just gonna switch out my
Zephyr's dead.
Oh my god.
Well, yeah, which is why we need to find her body so we can take the medic bag.
Right.
Oh, I kind of mounted on this thing.
That's it. We're pushing up to the next tree line.
Yeah, I was just trying to get some cover.
Yeah, no worries.
Yep. Just waiting for Richard.
Jesus Christ. Tell Bolt to turn right now. Just say it.
Turn right.
Red, keep pushing.
He just wants you enough to turn right.
Maybe I'll come across.
Yeah.
We'll meet back up in the tree line.
Keep moving east to the tree line.
We don't care about that.
Okay.
It's not a NAS problem. No, I think it's a good map.
It's PT-76.
I just learned the difference between a BMP and BTR, and now they're like putting numbers behind it.
Oh, don't worry, I forget about it. Just
a mind fucking Ukraine.
I forgot about the playlist.
TNT.
Richard's still back there?
Southwest of the tree
I
line.
Know.
Don't engage it though.
It's just a demonstration, don't worry.
Oh. Todd? That's
crazy.
It's
yeah,
easy.
I said
it's a PT-76.
Alright, Anton,
it's spicy.
It's a BMD-3, but alright.
It's a BMD-3, the commander said so.
Can someone ping Zeus for me?
Okay.
North arm.
yourself to see if you're bleeding. That's a block. A block trail.
God.
Someone might be bleeding.
On this sounds like we're proceeding east
through the forest. Security northwest. Green was there ahead.
Set up here where we can see just over the edge of the hill. North to northeast. Contact east.
Blue team, keep flanking left. Taking over, let's go left.
Okay. Right. Keep pushing left, Sammy. I'm just peeling round.
I'm up. I think they need you down at red position. Okay, Sammy, come with me.
Right,
why don't you go check out this city though to the north? Andy?
Yeah, red team, don't move too far because we're not mobile right now. Just do security on the left side.
Okay,
Roger.
We'll just keep an eye to the west. West.
We are to advance up to the next tree line. It's marked on the map. Bob and Charlie are going to
grab
us. Yeah, we're testing the
temple. I don't think we need to go too far.
Sammy, how many belts have you got?
Five, I believe. Or not four, correct.
Four, cool. And how many have you got for your weapon?
Nine in total, including one of my rifle.
Cool.
Oh shit.
It's okay, just ignore it.
Yeah.
Can't hurt us.
I'm just making sure they're gonna drop troops. Or another one too.
Be with getting a resupply and ammo, so just be a bit cautious with that one.
Yeah, I can't fire in long bursts anyway, because especially if I don't have something to mount on, it
fire
just...
Fire that thing like short route, 3 or 4 round bursts, because otherwise we're just going to run into the ammo in a second.
Yep, it just kicks like hell.
Alright.
Yeah, that Strela was launched below
clear,
us to the north.
Go with ammo resupplies. Because we left the trucks behind.
Yeah, I have to ask Wallace.
Never mind, that's our
we could go ask Wallace.
Alright, red team, let's keep pushing northeast. Blue team's down the right hand side.
Okay. Just from behind!
Disengage. All back. All good.
I just popped into the smoke, let's keep going back. So make sure you're also watching northwest in case there's more contact there. Cool.
Somebody just got down.
Where did Anton be advised?
We got two down.
Yep, yeah, northwest contact on kill.
You get hit?
Yeah. Yeah, but I'm shooting to go down. Yes, you go. That's a good hit. Wallace, you alive? Wallace down, Wallace down.
Still taking it from the tree line.
We're getting a pretty drawn apart. I think we're attached to northwest and west in the tree line. Request base of fire rather than having Charlie just run out of the same killing field that we ran it to.
Reloading.
If you're not fucking hurt, just get moving. Use this thing as like a visual block. Just move.
I'm very hurt.
Where to?
Fucking straight east.
Straight east?
The
okay.
Smoke you got.
Ready?
East northeast. East northeast is the aim.
Get away from the field, the village.
Roger.
Right.
Doing on ammo.
Yo, I've got a man down in the field, need help. I can't help.
Actually, in your role as morale officer, could you go distribute tequila to Caesar and make sure they're moving in the right direction?
I think I found Anton's MG.
Wait, hold on. Oh.
Is Caesar in front of us? If they're already at the tree line?
Yo.
Over here, medic's here.
No, he literally just died.
Ah, oh, shit. Okay, keep moving. Take his dog tags and go. Azuki, dog tags for you. And PTSD forever.
I think you just off the wrong way, because if Caesar's in the tree line, they're ahead of us.
Behind us?
I'm gonna bench it as a sticky. Send me out the MG.
Yep,
right.
They were dropped off behind us. We're gonna have to keep moving. We do not want to
get rear buddy, guys. Is that Wallace on your back?
Yeah, that's Wallace.
shit.
Man down.
I'm up.
Right. I'll take a
bolt. Bunker, Anton Bunker was down for a while. Understand that we are pushing east through the tree line, is that correct?
Feature 170 to reorder the engineers. Disengage if possible, otherwise push through contact.
Where's that? Where's Wallace? Is Wallace up yet?
We got to keep moving to the next point.
Did they say that?
Yep. Catch us up. They know where they're going.
Are they with, CEO?
Seija and Klima. Seija and Yoza.
I'm hearing Dusty.
Skill issue and move a bit redder.
Any idea where Anton is?
The smoke grenade behind us.
Do you have any idea where Anton is? Sake. Hello? Hello? Fuck's sake, what the hell? Hello? There we go. Hey, can I get a TV to my squad? Oh. My audio is not working. Hello?
I hear you. What's going on? I hear you.
Oh, you do? I was, can I get a TP to the squad? I was having audio issues. Thank you.
Beth Wallace is up.
Ow.
Oh.
Oh,
hello.
Hello.
Benny.
Sorry.
That was about 5 minutes.
Having audio issues. I think we should probably disengage.
Don't dig in.
tactical.
It's a habitual. It's a coping mechanism.
All right, guys.
You reckon?
Oh, is this Andy? For fuck's sake.
Cool.
Hey. Hey. Can you get blood, right?
Have an
extra. Not a circle of
people. I mean...
Wallet?
Where are you down again?
He just needs a gaming
hot bus. Yeah, great! You fucking maniac! What are you doing?
Cree
needs
fresh.
Right?
Okay, I see. You just need some fucking pulse. Fix some credit, I'm not doing that anymore, okay?
No, they should just have blood.
Yeah. Like, he doesn't really.
It's
he
because
hasn't lost that much blood.
It's because. Just put like 500 mil.
I got it, I got it. We trust Kree. No, what are you doing, Kree?
Security.
Bless you. Let's roll. Keep moving east. Tried that, Free. Come on. Carrying him until he revives by magic.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know where everybody went.
Duffer, Caesar has priority.
I was just hearing you sing along to Lady Gaga.
Is Wallace overdose important?
These trenches
are
going
to be back then.
If you need assistance, go and form security! Form security!
Gibbs, that was all perfectly around us. I think we need to move.
What?
Also, Captain, where's Captain? Hey, Captain? At northeast, double time.
Brits out, let's move northeast.
Wallace!
Okay, Caesar just took it. Go northwest.
Wallace, you're following Caesar.
King, Dusty, stop dicking around. Come on, get over here.
Took a screenshot of the ball, but you're fine. You can take it off now.
I can't put it there. I don't even know what it is. Yeah, with a hat on the end.
And we're just following Caesar.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yep.
Oh,
fuck. Oh, shit.
Jesus Christ.
There's a little bit of space between people.
Let Caesar go first.
Keep going.
Let Caesar go first. They've got to catch up with the troops. Blue team, I want you guys as link men for CO behind us.
Vehicle audio. Shit. God damn this fucking headset. Vehicle audio.
I hear tanks to the north.
Yeah.
Command, this is Anton. Be advised, we have audio on a vehicle sound tracked to our north.
Where's Azuki?
Okay, me
is a tank.
It's a T-80.
You seen that dookie? Can you hear me?
No.
Yeah? I'm having trouble with the mic.
Cool. No worries.
Oh.
Right, prepare to move.
Yosa, where are you, Yosa?
Get your stand break ready.
In my backpack. The deceased, we are currently...
Right, let's do this.
Understand.
East, just straight over the road, east.
Alright, come on Blue, follow me!
Wait, don't move, we're waiting until the other team's,
I'm just repositioning.
Basic fire.
I just follow
him. Horses down.
We are moving north when we do move. If you see on the map, there are a bunch of phase lines, marked.
Alright, back up.
That's how we're moving.
Prepare to move in 30 seconds.
Change magazines if you haven't already, guys. Machine guns.
30 seconds.
Am I medic?
Hit in the right leg.
I'm sure he was near me. Yeah, that's enough.
That was a very short.
I feel like it's been 30 seconds.
Not yet.
What?
It's a long 30 seconds.
Waiting for CO. 20 seconds, valve time.
So make sure you have as many fucking rounds as you can.
Fuck is that? I'm gonna take my weapon apart.
Pull myself in a rack, equipment.
It will be a top level thing if it doesn't show up then you don't have to. Move, I want red team moving first, blue team right behind, like wait five seconds, and then green team will go 5 seconds after that, okay? Anton, you copy?
We're first.
Yep.
5 seconds equal to green teams.
5 seconds, copy that.
Red first, then blue, then green.
Infantry east.
And we're going to be running each possible program. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, that's friendly,
sorry.
Friendly right.
4 rounds left.
Okay, cool.
Okay.
Our goal is to hit artillery only. Okay?
I'm gonna hit the shells in the face.
Yeah, we're going straight north to the first waypoint across the other side of this field. It's about, what's that, 700 meters?
Okay. There does seem to be some navigation chambers we can use.
I see if you can go like this way.
With
it's a fucking SS symbol. I mean, it's a lightning bolt.
Yeah, I'm just gonna put around pack in case I go down. You just pick up the rockets, so at least you have two shots. Yeah, Cassie, I'm putting a rocket in your backpack.
Understood. Prepare to move.
Sure you have AMGs, make sure you have the same amount of ammo. Just for weight.
I got two and a pretty much empty one.
Very excited.
Is Charlie in position?
No. Stop. Fuck.
Well, we're setting the pace. We can go when you're ready.
Alright. Anton, let's move.
Right. God damn it.
Blue team, 5 seconds. Hold on, Sharp. Hold on.
First angle.
Get to that tree line in front of us, all the way over there.
I'm prepping 18, just in case.
How have I lost Sammy? There she is.
Yeah, I don't know.
Ah, your mic's back. There you go.
Yeah.
Sammy, you got?
I don't know why the hell it's screwing up. I think it might be because the TeamSpeak server got redone.
Do you know how much ammo you got on you?
I got 2 full mags and then 1 that's pretty much empty.
Cool. Alright, we're doing alright then.
Red team, reorient.
North, northeast. With me, Bouncy. Go right, go right. Go right.
Hmm?
Hang on where you were.
Yeah.
Keep covering team, just keep firing. Cover for the squad.
Join us.
Bouncy, let's just wait a little bit longer.
Yeah.
east and push. You see infantry in front of us.
Ideally, we keep red as the anchor, and they can fire at whatever we find over here, and then we can get blue to engage the AE, Artie, and then pull back to the same route west. Yeah, they always do.
Enjoy seeing it fall apart.
Left slightly, we're collapsing into a green team.
Fine, sorry. My bad.
I blame green team.
That's always the case.
Alright.
Alright, let's hold here. You got good eyes into town? Or, like, on the edge of the tree line?
You know,
just yeah, choose a better
shrubbery.
Go.
Fucking shrubs.
Yeah, we'll have to do.
Klima, go with blue team for now.
Right.
Does somebody
want to
dig a short trench here? Yeah. I need to repack.
I think that'll work. I can't see it. I, for some reason, in the sky.
Oh, you're building a huge one.
Oh, did I?
Yeah. Here, we don't need it. This is probably better up here. I just cancel that. Magically still going up.
I cannot stop it.
That's okay.
Yep. We'll have a fallback.
Yeah,
things get too hairy. Are those enemy in there?
That's enemy. There's no friendlies in there. Oh, right. hang on. Wait.
It's hard to tell. CA moves like AI. I think
friendly.
Those are friendlies because there's people
friendly.
Running up.
See the orcs. That would have been really nice.
Richard, cue it by now.
I do.
Okay, I was going to say you could use mine. Fire northeast.
Yeah, we can't see any of it. It's
it's over the top of these buildings.
Hang on. Say it.
Oh, are we looking for the Ardy?
We're moving, we're going up a bit.
Currently, yeah.
Okay. That's where we are. I was wondering why we're going through another town. I think we're moving.
A base of fire. Yeah, you're right. Good shot.
Yeah. I do not like going up ladders.
But you can always jump off if you don't like it.
Gaming! That didn't sound good.
Yeah.
Those are friendlies up there, yeah?
Yeah, we got
them. Okay, I assumed. But
just up there supporting. We're doing base of fire from here.
Let me know if you got a good view up there.
Anything
the squad assaulted the artillery.
Yeah, head over.
Do you require support? Negative at this time, I think we're good.
Who are they? That is...
Oh, shit.
Did somebody fall?
Somebody hit
Richard?
Themselves.
Richard, are you okay? I don't think so. I don't see him up here. Richard? Did he fall? It's like three stories.
Fucking lock advantages.
Yeah. I saw that it was like one of those A-shaped roofs and just assumed it was all the way throughout. And you can see like my mistake, how it happens.
Yeah. Oh, this is where you fell.
That's fucking funny.
Yeah. Yeah. I've had,
is it at least a decent firing position from there?
No, it's shit.
Nope, terrible.
Right. Well,
yeah,
down,
it's shit all around.
It's really no bueno. Oh fuck, I'm out of bandages.
We got a few more. Grab a load of them.
Oh,
stop.
Yeah.
I mean...
I'm getting a leg.
Hey, still, I'm trying to get the medical menu on you.
Getting your head.
No, I'm trying to make it so difficult.
I'm staying still.
You can, like, don't you have it hit to, like, I have it set to H. So I can just stare at him and press H. Get your arm. Okay. Should be okay.
Yeah, cool. I'm good to go. Who's that?
Do you actually have a good view from here?
Okay. Dammy, you okay?
Yeah, I'm down.
Who's up? Who's up? Is someone still upstairs?
I'm up here. Do you need... Are we moving? Alright, coming.
That's enemy helicopter landing toward northwest.
Of course there is. Right.
That's close in, that's close in.
No. Oh shit.
Oh fuck,
that's
even closer. That's
emergency command.
Banshee, get down here.
I'm out here. I'm right here.
Okay, let's move, let's move, move north. We'll catch up with blue later.
You can see the infantry in them.
Yeah.
I see you down.
What? Oh, there's another heli to the west.
We lost Klima and we lost Klima and Cassie.
Another heli to the west. It just landed behind the trees. What?
Klima, we lost our medic and Cassie both down.
Also. A big old NO this.
Yeah, I heard that.
Yeah.
Is that CEO right there or is that Caesar?
That's Caesar.
Okay, cool. You guys are moving too, right?
Fuck.
Where?
To the second mark?
I mean, we're moving. Fuck, oh. AC-130 close.
We need to shove west from here, Wallace.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's get into this tree line. Anton, head northwest, pass it back.
My mic's been muted.
Red team, over here.
Anton, let's try and get a head count.
So we got
Banshee.
I believe for the.
From. Yeah, we'll get you some when we get. We're doing a reorg, just to the west.
Contact Southwest.
Don't engage. Get into the tree line, you wazzle. Don't engage in open ground, you wazzle.
Get fire out, security south.
Okay.
Works. Anton, red team, security south.
Sorry.
Don't push past this step blade, though.
What do we see? Not much.
There's a guy shooting south-southwest, but... all around. Moving out. I'm gonna stay away from that. Crossing.
Professor, you will not find any hot singles over there.
What does it count?
Imagine me keeping up with anything. We just crossed the river and we're heading west now towards waypoint 3. I think Berta is behind us.
I'd push out front. Where's Sammy?
Don't know.
Sammy what?
Suki.
Point.
I was like wondering around, I saw a blue dot on my map, I was like, where the fuck? We haven't had blue team in ages.
This was fucking slower for me, right?
I prefer weapon of mass destruction. Come on, Bright.
Okay, yeah.
So that's what
I had a feeling. It's
right?
Put you in.
Yeah.
With that?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just curious. I thought I saw like a notification. Yeah, there's someone.
Don't go past it.
4-9.
Just keep going west.
Go
keep
west.
Going west.
5 all goes west.
See you later.
What?
Oh, there's Ben's suit. Where's Sammy then?
She's behind.
She's behind. Okay, cool.
Oh.
You crack on, Ben.
Yeah, right there.
One of the members got into an argument with like the leader of the squadron about whether Phoenix missiles were good or not. The AIM-54 Phoenix. And apparently he wasn't like satisfied with the answer, so he logged onto the commander's account because account sharing is like a relevant thing in War Thunder. Logged onto the commander's account and just fucking deleted the squadron.
Kind of shit to hear about someone doing an evil line, infiltrate the inner circle, steal the shit from the fucking corporation.
Yeah, that sounds
Yeah, they won't be able to tell the difference. That's right.
I used to be a famous painter.
Alright, we'll just continue moving.
Man, the audio's been shit today. God damn. Even my fucking mic is breaking.
Effectively, it's wrong to move down.
Oh, you're just making the single person one? I got one mag and 92 and a second mag.
100 odd rounds left, I think.
Oh wow.
Two half belts. Yo, is that enemy movement in front of us?
I don't know. Anybody got binoculars?
They're too clustered.
Yeah. Although enemy can be clustered, but yeah, kind of. I think that's.
They're not. They're too incoherent to be real AI.
Oh well, yeah. AI's pretty incoherent though.
You're not wrong.
From a distance, our colors look very gray, which is what the enemy is kind of wearing. So it's confusing.
You get shot trying to like signal we're friendly. I'm pretty sure that the rest of them walked northeast.
Yeah. Right. Do you run out of ammo?
On infantry in the field to our east southeast. They're not far.
Go zone, need a rocket.
There somewhere.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are we still moving though?
I'm gonna lose him again. Nice strong.
Actually, yeah, no, you're right, yeah.
That's because they're all like one shot each.
Good coordination.
I managed to fall my rock out of twink, and that twink was a helicopter.
Yeah.
We did fire support, yeah.
We did
fire support, and then we got shifted.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we got shifted north.
Oh, okay, fair enough. I was at the guns, and command was there as well, and I was just with command for one. Yeah. I ran towards the gun.
We completely lost you too.
I was assaulting.
Abseiling requires ropes, Richard. Not abseiling. Fire?
No, it's like landed.
You wouldn't steal a chopper.
Yeah, it's right there.
Helicopter?
We want a chopper.
automatic or 3D printing is downloading stuff.
These are AI.
You guys assembling? Yeah, me too. That's pretty cool.
AI assemble!
But look at Ulf with the fucking stance. Yo, he's pissing off. All those AI are our tickets, by the way. When we respawn, we take their form.
Have run out of songs of.
Yeah, I know, but it's a good one to end on.
We have some people from the recce units over there, so there's a lot of people here. I am Brigade General Walter Weiss, the Austrian Army.
Isn't that an East German tune?
What's up, assemblers?
Branched it from an East German because they stole my real one. I couldn't find a proper one in time to dress this dude up, I'm sorry. yes.
Alright guys, Anton's here, you're welcome, yeah.
Soldiers, it's time.
Hello, I'm late.
Get into Vienna, and it's time for us to do a huge assault
like how the truck
onto the 10th district of Vienna to get into the central district and secure the parliament and the president. Are you with me?
No.
Yeah. All the other soldiers are also with us, and the funny thing is, since we're gonna do this tomorrow, so we're gonna sleep through the night, or we're gonna do it in the evening, even better for cool. Lower, but in real life, we're gonna do it on the 3rd of September because it couldn't get an earlier slot. Yeah.
or we do it on Monday.
Mark your calendar, folks. That's September 3rd.
Wait. 100% forget it.
Well, good job, everybody. We mostly didn't die.
Woo! About assembly.
They set their eye on one goal, wasting all their ammo.
That's the